Hey, what's up guys, and welcome to another Cycling Toronto video. This second ride of the year takes us in a circuit around downtown. I start by riding south on Yonge Street to Bloor Street East, which I take over to Sherbourne Street. Then it's south down to Richmond Street and over to Spadina Avenue. From there I ride north through Chinatown and up to Bloor Street West, and then I make my way back over to Yonge and up to Rosedale Station. I recorded this on Friday, May 1st, starting sometime around 5:30 PM. I do apologize for the wind noise as it does get a bit strong in a few places. I do have some new wind covers for the microphone on order from Aliexpress, but if you've ever ordered from there, you'll know I'll be lucky if they even arrive at all. And this coronavirus situation certainly isn't helping shipping times. You'll also notice I am not using the ultra-wide camera angle on this ride, which does reduce the fisheye effect, but I also find it to be less immersive. It's still early on in the riding season, so I still have some time to tweak the settings. As always, your feedback is appreciated. Thanks for watching guys, and enjoy the ride.
if I was in a foot low enough, I would have been on it.
Spadina Station.